that one, I think they've changed their game. Watching video of their past few without him, they've really had to tighten things up, and it's gotten to a spot where, you know, they know they've got to win games 2-1, 3-2.
And Ryan Reaves will drop the gloves here against Ross Johnston. We're just over 2 minutes in. And this is a message-sending bout, no doubt about it. Johnston hasn't been a regular in the Islander lineup lately. He was inserted tonight just for this reason.
A couple of jabs on Reaves. And Johnston's got to get inside. Reaves just... arms are longer.
Well, Johnston got a couple shots in early, but Reaves certainly got the better of this one as the fight progressed.
Reaves did again. The game plan for Reaves, he knows he's got the long arms, the bigger body, string him out. Johnston's not going to be able to get anything to land. He's physically doesn't have the length. He tried to get inside.
New York, number 75, Minnesota. Five guys each for fighting.
Bless. The best. But starts on the faceoff, and Johnston wanted to get inside on him, and he's trying to do something, and Ryan Reaves doesn't have to accept this fight. There isn't momentum yet, but Johnston out of the lineup, coming in, does him a bit of a favor, obliging, but... I don't think that the deadline coming up and moves being made didn't factor into this either. Ryan Reaves wants to show his value and what he provides to this club. Good spirited bout there between two heavyweight guys, and the